Hi everyone! Today we are going to make a low-carb fast burn cheesecake. It will cook with a very high heat, it will burn, it will crack, there's no crush, it'll probably be the best and healthiest cheesecake you ever had. So let's start burning a cheesecake. Here's the ingredients. We got banana, extra eggs, cream cheese, egg flour, sugar, and heavy cream. You want to put 2 pieces of parchment paper to get enough support on the pan, because when it cooks, it will burn, it will pop up, when it's cooled down, it will fall. Let's start adding 300 g cream cheese. And then you can add 80 g of sugar. You can set the mixer in a low volume to mix all the cream cheese and sugar until it's smooth. It will take few minutes for the sugar to dissolve into the cream cheese. At this point, you can add 2 eggs mixed together with the cream cheese and sugar, but make sure you put 1 egg at a time. You want to see it all combined before you add the next egg. And keep mixing it until it's smooth. You can use a spatula for a little help to make sure the cream cheese and egg all incorporate. And then we can go ahead to add the banana extract. I'm gonna scrape in a little bit and add 135 g of heavy cream. And then we can use the hand mixer beating it until it's smooth. Add 3 g of cake flour. Go ahead to set your hand mixer at the low speed and keep mixing it until everything got incorporated. You might have to use your spatula to scrape the sides every so often, cause I'd like to make sure the batter is extremely smooth. Okay, it looks mostly incorporated. I'll just use the hand mixer to mix it a little bit more smoother. And then we're done from here. Now we can pour the cheesecake batter into the pan. It is not a whole lot of steps and ingredients. It is all about making sure the batter is extremely smooth. Let's put into the pea set 425 degrees oven, cook about 30 to 35 minutes. So, when it's done, let it cool down for an hour, keep it in the refrigerator for overnight, and then you can serve it cold. Already, I hope you like our video and subscribe us from the YouTube channel. Okay, bye-bye.